those poor people. We can't just leave them like this.
They're attracting demons from all over the city! We did it! Hey, down there! Open the gate! The guests are here!
Go talk to Mother Helen. Maybe you can figure out how to silence those blasted bells.
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of ours, possessed by a demon, locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples. thank you. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast.
Shape.
You need supplies, food, medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you, but only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
Let's do it.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.
And I believe you might be able to do this for me.
Right here!
Let's see what we got here.
fucking kill you again!
Asshole. this freak from me!
You right here!
Get the fuck out of here! This is our territory now!
Come on, Ab, mate!
Thank you.
Damn! Give up!
die, you ugly fuck!
You made it. I knew Mother Helen would send someone. Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water. We'll go with Frank to start the pumps. But in the meantime, we could use more help. It looks like the equipment is basically okay. Power's okay. Pumps working.
Filters. Let's hope there's something useful. Uh-huh.
I just worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire hydrants. Yeah, 5 of them.
Getting good at this.
We're wasting a lot of water. If we want tap water, we need to close those 5 hydrants.
Yep.
Let me tell you where they are, approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrants. We're wasting a lot of water.
I've got a job for you.
Ooh!
My face!
Thank you.
No, I believe you might be able to do this for me.
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Hey there, mates. It's Cinemore here. Listen, Laura, that orphan girl I was telling you about, she's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her. People are starting to panic. They think she's infected. She's only 10 years old, and they want her dead. Look, I know you're doing your best, mates, but time's running out. Every minute counts.
Please, hear me out.
I need a little help.
She agreed. One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
Uh-huh.
Thank you. Well, let's go then. This way. Okay, we'll try to pass through that building. I think it will be best if we go straight ahead. Dear Lord, they're everywhere. Send them to hell! Stay close. See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about making money. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way. Come! The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valve.
Let's do it.
Let's get to work then. You have to open the valve so I can drain the sluices. Otherwise, the sewage level ain't going down.
Oh! Oh!
You have to open the valve so I can drain the sluices.
Thank you. in shape.
Thank you.
You again, motherfucker!